When I think about it, I think about her making that entry into the church and just to see how excited people get just by seeing her. Her very, very presence stirred people. And of course, you know her voice stirred people, especially when she said, ain't no way, yeah. Oh man, that just knocked everybody out. She's been the lifeblood of the church by providing her presence, her money, having programs here, feeding the people. The church started as the Helping Hands Club, and she never stopped helping people.